This is how to make text follow objects in Premiere Pro. So first, move to the point where you want to start the text tracking and then select the text tool and click on the screen and type in the letter X. Now move the X to the object that you want to track. In this case, it's the Lamborghini logo. Now make sure the text layer is selected and in effects and draws, expand the text tab. And then scroll down and then decrease the opacity a bit so that we can see the object that we are tracking more easily. And also make sure that you're at the start of the text layer and then click on the stopwatch next to position to create a keyframe. Now hold shift and press the right arrow key to move forward 5 frames. And then align the X with your object by changing the position values. Now move forward 5 frames again and then align the X with the object. And repeat this process throughout the clip. And once you're done, you can go through the clip once again and look for moments where the X isn't aligned with the object. And you can simply fix it by changing the position values of the X. And you can also set the opacity back to 100. And you can now double click on the X and type in whatever word you want to track on the object. Now because we have lots of position keyframes, we can't change the position because that will mess up the tracking. But instead we can change the anchor point so that the text is on the location that we want it to. And this is how it looks now. Now for the last step, we are going to smoothen out the tracking. So select all the keyframes that we have created, then right click on one of them and then go to temporal interpolation and select Bezier. And this is our final result. Subscribe.